Today, we're gonna tell you something about thread repairing. We start up our drawing program, and first we make a program for the thread. So we go to file, new. We give an outside diameter, 50. We want to repair 50 with a pitch of 3 mm. So we press on OK. We go to the process, outside threading. We choose a threading tool. Press on OK. It's asking how many cuts, what kind of method, how many RPM, and do you want coolant, yes or no? Press on OK. What kind of thread you want to repair? We want to repair isometric. The diameter is 50. The pitch is 3 mm. The depth is calculating by himself. And we start at 10 millimeters before the product. And the end is minus 25. When we press on OK, the thread is drawn. So it's important that you take the calibration tool and make a zero point. When the zero point is done, you select the threading tool and change it. Now we select the thread. We go to the menu output, thread repairing. Okay. And the software is asking what you must do. So please press on next to start the spindle orientation. So the spindle orientation is now ready. We can see it on the angle. It's important that you move the tip inside the thread. And only the Z-axis is important, because the X, the depth, you have it already in your program. You can move it with the manual hand wheels. When it's done, you press on next. And the software is asking, move it to a safe location. So move the tool out. Do it by the hand wheels. And press on next. The software is calculating now an offset. We must accept it. So we press on yes. It means the software is starting a little bit earlier to pick up the right pitch. We can check it with this button. So before we were starting on 10 millimeters before the product. And now the software is making an offset 15 millimeters 0.717 before the product. When this value is too big, you can do the pitch minus of the Z start and press on OK. Now you can start the program.